Throughout the past 25 years, Regeneron's angiogenic research has influenced multiple fields of medicine with a unique impact on ophthalmology. When we began studying treatment for eye disease in the early 2000s, the landscape was quite different and there were fewer available options. The community needed more treatment options for conditions like diabetic retinopathy, diabetic macular edema, and age-related macular degeneration. Regeneron got involved with a uniquely hands-on scientific approach to drug discovery, with leaders from backgrounds in medicine and research who had unique skill sets to understand patients' needs and follow the science to meet them. Since then, after years of hard work, we've produced a treatment for certain serious retinal vascular diseases. But we always ask, how can we take the science further? We've continued to develop and expand our research to help more patients with serious retinal diseases.
From the start, we knew that collaborating with the retinal community was essential to developing new clinically meaningful treatment options. As soon as we knew that we had something special in the lab with potential, we brought in a steering committee of experienced physicians who helped us define opportunity for patients.
They were in lockstep with us from day one, helping us examine the true potential we were seeing in research and connecting it to the needs of patients in their practices.
Many of these physicians later conducted their own prospective and retrospective clinical studies. Their real-world insights are invaluable in guiding our research. We also connected with patient advocacy groups to ensure that they were aware of our work and could provide input from patients' perspective.
We wanted to talk to the people who are living and experiencing these retinal diseases so they could help guide us and bring something new to market as soon as possible.